Okay. I was watching the Michael Jackson tea, the check-in with Joey Diaz and Lee Syatt. And then Joey was talking about, like, this lady that, like, was a really good friend of his or something. And he's like, you just hang out and, like, get chicken cutlets or something. And I was like, you know what, Joey? I'm gonna, the lady I want would make some chicken cutlets. Joey kept being like, you wanna make some weed, don't you? I'm like, I do not have, all I have is inhalation on my prescription, Joey. And he said, chicken cutlets. I said, I do have some chicken wings, but I don't have any blue cheese. So I was like, but yeah, I'm gonna decarb some weed. And I looked up on this thing right there, that thing you're looking at. See, I'm watching you. This thing. My decar, I'll make a peanut butter and jelly. I didn't have chicken cutlet. But that lady, I turned Dark and Jelly back on because I made my peanut butter and jelly. And peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. And that lady, while I was watching, she just jumped on my lap. I'm like, all right, ride with it, baby, take it. Oh, yeah, this is right, cowboy sister. And then I'm like, oh, lady, I'm trying to hang with it, but later, I did not. She cowboy jumped on my lap and started riding me. I was like, holy Jesus, this peanut butter jelly lady, I'm trying to sit here with my Michael Jackson sweet southern tea, the check-in with Joey Diaz and Lee Syatt, and this woman with peanut butter jelly sandwich titties is, I'm like, Joey, I like that friend of yours, chicken cutlets. I haven't. I didn't even kiss her.